30 Azeri workers have gone missing after an oil platform they were working on in the Caspian Sea caught fire. One person is confirmed dead. The fire broke out after a gas pipeline on the platform was damaged in strong winds.